Vitamin D is important to the body in many ways and helps the body to absorb calcium from food and supplements. Vitamin D through food and by exposure to sunlight. In severe cases, vitamin D deficiency can lead to thin, brittle or misshapen bones. Vitamin D is the nutrient produced by our body when exposed to UV rays of sunlight. There are about 50% of the people around the world who get insufficient sunlight. Vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin, essential for proper absorption of calcium in the digestive tract. It helps to maintain blood levels of calcium and phosphate. So getting enough vitamin D is necessary for bone health. Vitamin D deficiency can lead to rickets in kids and osteoporosis in adults. There are many ways you can get vitamins to your body. Mushrooms are the only plant source of vitamin D. Mushrooms synthesize vitamin D when exposed to UV rays. Salmon is a fatty fish rich in vitamin D. Milk is not a natural source of vitamin D, but it has to be fortified with vitamin D. Milk alternatives like soya milk, almond milk, skimmed milk powder, and yogurt are fortified with vitamin D. Whole egg, especially egg yolks, are rich in vitamins. Including whole eggs in your diet is the best way to get vitamin D. Cod liver oil is nutrient dense and an excellent source of vitamin D. Vitamin D dietary supplements alone or combined with other nutrients can be used. But before you take vitamin D supplements, take your doctor's advice. Vitamin D deficiency can be caused by specific medical conditions such as kidney or liver diseases. These diseases reduce the amount of an enzyme needed to change vitamin D to a form that is used in the body. Lack of this enzyme leads to an inadequate level of vitamin D in the body. Vitamin D stimulates hair follicles, so a deficiency in vitamin D may lead to hair loss. There is some evidence that having a vitamin D deficiency does cause hair loss and other hair problems. If you like this video, please share this video to your friends and family members and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching this video. Bye-bye.